The urban problem we are trying to solve is about making public transport a means of first resort rather than last resort in emerging cities as they exist today. We are building this solution to be fit for purpose, fit for the context of the emerging market. For the environment where 80% of public transport is informal, you have to find a way to enable the reality of the infrastructure that you already have, but also set yourself up as a city to be able to be not just resilient to change, but actually agile to be able to adopt change as you go forward.
We put together a team of data collectors. These are people who are from the city that we're mapping and are very comfortable in going into new areas or riding routes that they're not familiar with.
The information that we have on informally run public transport can help key decision makers in cities and government decide how to allocate their resources to building public transport infrastructure in the most effective way.